this evening's halftime entertainment. Featuring the Delta State, Pride of the Delta, marching band, under the field direction of drum major, Emily Hercules. Tonight, the Pride of the Delta presents a tribute and farewell to those we have lost in 2015. Born in Los Angeles in 1971, this American rock musician would go on to earn 5 number one singles, 6 Grammy Awards, 5 American Music Awards, and 6 number one albums. Founding band member Glenn Frey took his final bow in January of this year at the age of 67, but his musical legacy lives on. From the Eagles, this is Life in the Fast Lane.
Seen the conclusion of many great performers, but you can match the notoriety and
lasting influence of this man, whose career in popular music spanned 5 decades. The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductee, star of both stage and screen, also passed away in January of this year, just 2 days after the release of his final album, Black Star. Tonight, we pay tribute to the inestimable brilliance of David Bowie with his hit, Space Oddity.
Delta Man.